workers are working. And remember in our last video, we showed you the foundation wrapped of your home. Well, today we're taking you through the next stage called the ground floor slab. That is where we are at. And I will be showing you through the process and how it's going.
We're currently casting the ground floor slab. So this is ratio 1:4 that we're using for the concrete slab. Originally, we had a 1.2 meter foundation with the slab thickness, which is 200, bringing everything down to 1.4. You can see that the foundation is almost at my shoulder.